We are TAF Architects, and my name is Gabriella Gustafson.
My name is Mattias Ståhlbom, and we are in our studio in Stockholm, Sweden.
Our philosophy could be, for example, that you dig where you stand, which is a Swedish saying, I think, which means you actually look at your closest surrounding when it comes to material or the way of living or colors.
We wanted to do this basic lamp, and it sounds quite easy to do a basic lamp, but it was quite a challenge. Both when it came to the material and the shape, we put a lot of emphasis in shaping the product, but also to find the right material. But it's this spun aluminum. It's still handmade, and it's really hard to find this precision.
I think the shape is kind of recognizable somehow. It's very much a lampshade somehow, but it's still very soft and welcoming in a way. All detailing is very well taken care of. We tried to scale it to see if that worked out well, and it did. So yeah, we're happy that it did become a family actually, and try to see if we can do even more sizes. So.
New perspective is in design. I think part of a design process, it's super important that something needs to be an innovation or a new perspective.